All right, this video is about how to keep your data continuously sorted in Google Sheets using the StaySorted add-on. I've already installed it in this spreadsheet. It's right here in the side panel. If you have not installed it, you can go to Extensions, Add-ons, and Get Add-ons. I'll link to a video in the description about where to go from there, but it's just a couple of clicks. But what we're going to try to do is keep this data sorted. So when we add new rows at the bottom, they go to where we want them. So let's click on Stay Sorted to open the sidebar. First thing the add-on wants to know is where your data is. So we'll select A through C and we will click on the range selector. It does have a header row, so we'll leave this checked. And then let's sort by column A. All right, we'll just start out doing that. So we will select that as the sort column. We want it in ascending order. And then you need to choose when it should update. So should it update when you update the sort column? So in that case, it's A, or when you type in the last value in the row. We'll come over here. Let's select the rightmost column. So that'll be when you type in the last value. Then we'll click Save and Sort and take a look at it now. Column A is going to go into alphabetical order. And now we'll add something at the end. So this is the heart of how the add-on works. We'll add Marigold. That's the sort column, but it's not going to sort yet because we have to update the rightmost column. We'll say yellow and 24 of them. So after I hit enter here, it will trigger the sort, thinks about it for a minute, and then it moves it up in the list. Now let's explore the two advanced features. And one of them is to specify additional columns to sort by. So we'll come down to multi-sort. And we'll say we want to sort by the item first, so we'll leave that setting above. But then we want to do it by the color, which is in column B. We'll click Save and Sort and come over here and look. And now the pansies go together because first you sort by A, but then the color is in alphabetical order. So we'll test that by adding pansy. And then we will say red 12, and that should go up to where row 8 is now. And there it goes. All right, once you establish that sort, that'll stay in your spreadsheet until you decide to delete it. You would delete it by clicking here, just delete the save sort. The second advanced setting that we have, let's say we have more than one sheet that we want to sort. So let's go to sheet 2 in this case. And let's say we want to sort these three columns. It doesn't have to be the same area. If this was 6 columns, you could go all the way over to F on the second sort. They don't have to match. But now we're working with sort 2. We'll select that range. And this will work the exact same. We'll sort it by column A. You can choose any column, doesn't have to be the same. And there we go. There's a 7-day free trial, and there's a link to the pricing in the description of this video in case it changes. And there's also a link in this video to install the add-on in Google Sheets from the Google Workspace Marketplace. Thanks for watching.